just recently I've been using rosemary oil. I've been someone recommended.
Which oil?
Rosemary.
Rosemary, See, then you have very
little tiny little, hair.
Tiny baby hair, we are calling them. So this is good. Why good? If we, if I can't see this baby hair, so I should understand your follicle hair cells died.
Okay.
But if I see this, okay, your hair quality and the, your hair cells, including, not a lot, but including, not died.
Okay.
So this is more easier making treatment for anybody who have the hair losing. So the my advice for you, stem cell treatment or exosome treatment. Stem cell treatment, like autologous treatment, we are taking your little fats, we are taking with punch biopsy your hair cells, so collecting and, them and they injected the, this area for making the new hair. So the and then after the maybe 7 months we are checking you and maybe offering you the hair transplantation for the in front areas, not all areas. Because I can see your in front areas is empty. But after this area you have the baby hairs. So this is a new technique. First stem cell, then hair transfer. Because the stem cell making the new hairs growing up. And the making the better quality of the scalp. We are calling this the scalp, this
preparation
skin.
We like,
Yes. And the, so the hair transplantation becoming the more guarantee. Because the, you can do the transplanted hairs as usual. This is the way. If you say the yani punch biopsy or taking fat is the, a little bit, how can I say, afraid, a little panic, and I can offer for you exosome treatment. Exosome treatment, alloblast treatment. What is the alloblast treatment? Taking some peptide proteins, not peptide proteins, from another body. What is the name of the placenta from? And the cordon also, yani, for baby to mother connection area. So taking from them these stem cells, and the stem cells also separating, taking from the empty nucleotides, yani how can I tell you, just
separated.
Just protein, just protein.
Separated.
So we can inject everybody. Normally I can't inject your stem cell to myself. But the, this is the this is just protein, so the, not alive. So I can inject everybody. So this is so useful for the hair losing, so new hair cells. We are doing also these sections 3 times. Maybe a, like mesotherapy, I think, like PRP. This is the ready equipment. I'm taking from the cold and the preparing and the putting injections, just that. But the stem cells have organization. Putting anesthesia, taking a little bit of fat, putting anesthesia, take a little bit hair cells, and separating with machine and then collecting them and then injected. So the, this is the protocol. So as you wish, you can think about it. I like also this way, if I need the more power for make this treatment. First of all, stem cell, immediately 1 day later or the, in the same day, exosome immediately doing and then finishing the treatment. I like also both of them together.
Maybe I will, to be honest with you, I was thinking to do something about my hair in the future, but I said let me sort this, because I don't like, especially in the morning, I don't like the scene of my eyes, to be honest with you. Yeah, it will be great to do so, perhaps in the future, because I knew, now I became like